Hey there, everyone. NoDMWA here, coming at you with another episode of Xenoblade. So last episode, we thought we were going to do the story. I think this episode, we're going to do the story. I'm pretty sure no side quests. Maybe a couple of side quests. We'll see. I'm going to double check the side quests before I commit to what I just said. Let's see here. Because I don't remember exactly how many are left. Ice flowers on the grave. I don't have to fight monsters if I do that. And this one was... Oh yeah, I remember this one. This one sent me to, like, fight level 70 people. No, that's not happening. I could do these challenge ones. But they're timed. Oh no, they're timed. I don't want to do timed right now. Because I don't know the time and I don't want to look it up. I could do this one. We'll just do this one because it's in the place that I'm going to anyway, so... Yeah, let's just do that and let's fix the party up. Push Hulk as leader. We'll play Shulk. Let's go with the original team for this. Yeah, we're actually gonna do the story. Yeah, we're just gonna do that side quest because it's in the place that we're gonna go to. Save my change party. Double check equipment. Let's go 3, since we're moving on with the story. Yeah. Forgot about them, Ben. Hang around, good stuff for him. Oh, that sucks. No pluses. All right. Anti-mech on glide. Looks better as a colony type. He looks better like this, but now we're all ready. Save. Expert mode. Let's see here. Okay, level 28? Yeah, it's all level 28. Thank you. It's actually kind of insane that I haven't maxed out on the art yet. Alright. Let's get rolling. I think I left by accident. Whoops. There we go, that's what happened. This one has a quest for me. Season. Sure. I can see how being Pacific people can matter, because being Charlotte in that small move would have been great. Either way, we got it, but... Oh,
we got through that pretty good.
We make a great team.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
Yeah, come on. Let's charge your chances. Still got quite a journey ahead of us to get over there. Look ahead of the map.
We can't lose!
I hate these things.
I don't want anyone dying out there.
Take this! Now it's right time. This will leave a mark.
Figure it out!
Okay. Yeah, I'm turning up the heat. You're really getting into this, right?
Thing.
Okay, let's get going.
The only way to the top of the Bionis is beyond the Sororo statues and Satori Marsh.
Right! Let's do this! Let me
out! I don't want anyone dying out there! It's just a matter of time now!
That was too easy! Who else wants some?
Let's stay alone.
Fine, Gina. Built the statues many decades ago. To continue their journey, the party heads to the Sororo statues.
Shadow Eye! More enemies!
Wizard!
This is the Monado's power!
Right, you're a lifesaver.
Good night!
Get him!
I'm on it! We're not finished yet!
Okay, my turn! It's not over yet! Yeah!
By a long shot.
No, it's not!
I'm on it! Nice!
Perfect! Pesky thing, eat this!
Fire!
Powering up! Backslash!
That was crazy. What's that?
We did it.
That was nuts. I wasn't right. I was like, wow. That was an all-out war. I thought I was gonna die for a minute. I was like, holy shoot. Holy. Man, that was crazy. That was just nuts. Fortress is right below.
We can't lose!
I don't want anyone dying out there.
Leave it to Roy.
Now! Wasn't really looking.
Oh, come on. That's not fair.
Maybe I drop just so I can climb that up to the fortress. Is it up there? Here's the fortress. It's right here. I fight them. All the way around them.
Right! Leave it to Ryan! Nice one, Ryan!
Let's get going.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone? Ah!
Too late. We beat the quest. Thank you. me teleport back there real quick. Gotcha, yeah, everything worked out. Beat that quest. That doesn't sound good. Oh, look, you're young and strong. Book will just want to rest his old bones. Fluffy, can't you just sleep as you are? That's not good. Around here, not comfortable. Man, alright. I miss my nice soft bed, too. Nice. Take it easy and sit tight. Let's give it our... making progress. Nice. Alright, we finished the quest I said I wanted to do, so we'll just get to the main story now. Let's see here. Yeah, that's good. We'll just do these later. It's time to move on. Save. Got lost in the side quest thing again, so... Oops, I don't want to trade. But yeah, we'll just... Now I'm ready. Let's do it. Whoops. I'm gonna go to expert mode. Let's go to one more level. Level 29. Wow, amazing. Probably up there.
on going like this, guys.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
These birds always fighting me! Why are you part of the quest? Why are you Destiny? This Ra's al Ghul? Ra's al Ghul.
Okay, let's get going.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
There,
back.
Take your edge! Right! You're out! Go!
Good night. Not finished yet.
Okay, my turn. It's not over yet. Oh no, oh no. In your face.
We're counting on you.
Don't drop your
guard. Guard.
This won't take long.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quick.
Let's complete it.
Berserk! This will be the mark.
intense. Terrible. Had to go through literal poison. That wasn't cool. Alright, let's do this. Boss. I thought there was gonna be like a big movie scene. Man, get my phone ready. Get a picture. Poisoning was not cool.
The lift don't work.
Ah, come on.
Looks like it's been broken for a while. We'll have to find another way up.
Another way? You don't mean climb up there?
We may have to.
Come on. You can't be serious. Why'd someone build a lift that don't work?
No complaining. Let's start looking for a place we can climb up.
Climbing up. Gonna be another mountain. Make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes you're gonna have to lose. Oh man, I'm getting tired. There's always gonna be another mountain. You're always gonna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes you're gonna have to lose. Rear.
Ryan. Ready to go, Shulk? Yeah. But just hold on a minute.
What is it, Shulk?
It's about the Monado. I'd like to ask your permission to use it a little longer.
Why ask me?
The Monado was your sword, but I need it to achieve my goal.
That is so nice of him.
Don't sweat it. You are far more skillful at wielding that thing than I ever was. Keep it. It's yours. Besides, I have a new sword. That old coot had the decency to forge this for me. I owe it to him to make the most of it.
Dunban.
You fought your way this far. That is proof enough the Monado has accepted you. Don't take my word for it. Believe in yourself, Shulk.
Believe in myself?
Never lying down. Never giving up. That's our pride and strength as Hons. And we have to make sure those metal monsters know it.
You're right.
Time to move, people. This prison island Shulk saw in his vision isn't getting any closer.
What is this place?
It's giving me the creeps.
At a guess, I'd say we're inside the Bionis. What is it, Shulk?
Oh, nothing. It's just that it feels like the Bionis isn't really dead.
Wait a minute, Shulk. If the Bionis starts moving around, things won't look good for us. Let's just keep moving.
Right.
Third lung. Oh my god. We're literally inside it. There we go. Ah! Why would it hurt me like that, though? That's not cool. I was like, there was a reason the game was leading me there. There's no reason. Like, it wasn't random. Upper trachea. Oh my god, we're literally inside the thing. Gross. Oh, man. After I clear chapter 6, I'm going to bed. I'm pushing myself a little bit.
Face Nemesis. Your frame is complete. All that remains is the soul transfer. That damage. Does a weapon exist that can melt face armor? How?
Lady Venea, Master Egil wishes to see you.
Understood. Tell him I will see him when this face is complete.
Well. Acknowledged.
So the ones with faces are definitely special, like...
I have fulfilled my duty.
Wait.
You and only you can bring about a new age on Maconis. No, the entire world. My mistress, Lady Mayneth.
Wow. Well, chapter 6 is cleared. Thank you all so much for watching that video. That was an experience. Every fight felt like a Game of Thrones fight scene. I was just fighting a bunch of them. I thought I was gonna die like 10 times. Technically, I did die. Like once, but yeah, we cleared chapter 6. Alright, I'll see you all for the next episode. We're gonna start up chapter 7, so get fired up. It's gonna be lit. So, catch y'all next time. Peace out. No DMWA is logging off.